Hello, art friends. Get those pencils ready. We're going to be drawing a battleship. Okay, so to start, we're going to start over here. And we're going to draw a little line down. It's going to come in and down. Then we're going to draw a line coming back. Then we're going to draw another line coming back. And another line going back, just like that. Then we're gonna draw a line coming up in like a staircase, like that. And then we're gonna draw kind of a curvy line coming back down to that. All right, then we have some parts and pieces here. I think this is the anchor up here with a little M. Diagonal line with a C. And then we're going to draw some windows here. Just some little circles coming down. And coming down here. And we're going to draw some circles here. There we go. All right. Then we're gonna come over here, and you know what? I'm gonna draw the water. And okay, so it's coming through the water. Draw some splash lines. There we go. That looks like it's moving now. All right, so first, we're gonna draw a double line here, coming all the way down. And don't ask me what some of this stuff is. I have no idea. I am not a ship person, but I can look at something and show you how to draw it. So we have a little U upside down, straight line back and down. And we've got a diagonal line, and a line across the top, and a line down. Then we have another diagonal line coming up like that. And we have a vertical line like that. Then diagonal line coming down like that. And we've got some windows. And we have another diagonal line coming down. And we have some more windows. And then we have another little line here, or shape, I should say. All right. Then we have a little circle, line. We have some more lines there, some shapes. I think this is a gun on the roof deck, or the deck, just the deck. All right, then behind the gun, we have some rectangles like that. All right, then we have a line up here. Comes around this is the roof, the next deck roof, and then we've got some little circle things here, and we have a thing that kind of looks like a broom and another rectangle. Object that comes back, that a little object. project there. Square object there. And we have a little shape there with a couple circles. And it goes back. And we have another rectangle on top of that. Rectangle on top of that. And a circular kind of shape. And we have a line. This line we're going to take back and down. And we've got some circles. And we have another line on top of that. And we have a couple lines back here. A little shape that comes off there. Boy, they pack it on this thing. All right. And we have a straight line, straight line, straight line, diagonal line, some more circles, kind of a square line there. Okay, then a line coming out and a line coming up. And we have this like circular, it looks like a little jelly bean kind of. Circle on top of that. And then that line continues up. Line here, like so, and I think we're calling it good. I think we might. There, I like that. Okay, hey, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Middle School Armenia. Thanks for watching.